없어. I'm a born-again child of God.
Look, Rosemary. Look, forget about all this religious fanatism. Forget about it. You better face and concentrate on what you need. Don't waste your time, you know, peddling all this kind of religious stuff. I thought you were a serious person.
Sir, I can't compromise my faith because of worldly gain. I'd rather wait for God's time.
I see. That's all right. Well, this is the file on the post and vacancies we have in our office. I think I better just close it and give it to somebody else. So, Rosemary, I'm a very busy man. And if you will excuse me, you could leave my office.
Appointment letter?
No.
Why?
I did not agree to his ungodly demands.
Rosemary, what do you mean? How can you just throw away a lucrative job like that because of this your useless born again that cannot even give you a job?
Roxy, I'm not ready to compromise my faith because of worldly gains. What shall it profit a man if he gains the whole world and loses his soul in hell? Huh? Oh.
I can now understand why you are jobless all these years. Is it not because of this?
I'd rather wait for God's time. I know. At the fullness of time, God will make all things beautiful.
No problem. You wait for him until you enter your grave. Okay? If not that, because I brought you here, I wouldn't have even wasted my time waiting for you. Please, let's go.